Hello folks, this is Irshad Salim from Islamabad. I was asked to comment on the UAE and Israel having signed an agreement for full diplomatic relations. The region comprising UAE and others have had thousands of years of relations before Islam, both trade, socio-economic and cultural. Here are some of my quick takes on the historical step taken by the two US allies in the region. Sir, Israel or US ka jo relationship hai, that has developed and is developing between Saudi Arabia and USA and UAE and Israel and Israel and Saudi Arabia. And we are fortunate, I think God is with us on this, that we have also developed the same relationship with China. I call it US-Israel formula. And in years to come, if we play wisely and maintain our cool, we will cross, inshallah, all the bridge. But the relationship between UAE and Israel is gonna be the same as USA and Israel, and USA and Saudi Arabia, and Saudi Arabia and Saudi Arabia and Israel in future. So why not Israel, Pakistan and China? The only wild card remaining is between India and USA and India and Israel. And that is the positioning and jockeying that's happening in our area, and we happen to be the cul-de-sac of this. Yani chalk, kalma chalk. Israel will also get on economic front, not Israel, UAE will get from Israel on economic front. It's knowledge base and skill sets for agriculture, for IT, for space, for research. Everything that US transferred to UAE, Israel, will end up for a cost with UAE, and UAE will pay the cost and monetize it in the whole area. And what Israel is going to get, they're going to get a foothold south of the, I call it the Spectre Zone. South of Spectre Zone, another policeman will be sitting there. They will have access to the rail line that's going to jumpstart soon between GCC all the way to Europe. So on the economic front, there are a lot of low-hanging fruits for both sides. And that has been the enabling reason why this has happened. And this has been.
And how do I foresee Iran responding to Israeli presence in UAE just across the Gulf? In my view, not good. Never have been so historically since the Byzantine Empire, due to Arab and non-Arab port lines which were played up all the time. In modern era, the previous Cold War was horizontal. This time, I expect it could be verticality dominating it. The trade winds, I expect, will dictate skewness in it between the functioning core and the rest, with functioning core making positions and pit spots all over. Also, we could consider this sea power once again coupled this time with the cyber power, and these two together will lead. The era of land and air power is making a U-turn for sea, piggybacked by cyber. So with Israel in UAE means more than 2,000 to 3,000 miles of policing with India, USA, and other allies in the region. Thank you.